kitchen with feet up eating something really fattening. Can't, it's never greasy, but I'd like it to be fattening. We are ready for our evening gown portion, am I correct? Yes, of course we are. The green light is on. Oh, this is my very favorite part. I just love it. And as you know, we did even for sportswear, so of course we will do odd for evening gown. Once again, I present your first contestant in evening gown.
Contestant number one, Dominique Nicole. I am wearing a Stone Ferris liquid beaded gown. I would like to be Miss Gay Oklahoma because I feel I can represent this state as one of its best entertainers and also be a professional. My main goal would be unity throughout the gay community. I feel without unity, we are as not as one. As Miss Gay Oklahoma, I would strive to be, to bring us together as one. Of a strong and powerful voice in Oklahoma.
Good evening, I'm contestant number three, Lisha Paris. Wearing a black beaded gown by Glitter Design, I would like to be Miss Oklahoma because entertaining has always been a major part of my life. I love the effect of being a female impersonator has on the audience. Though I have only been doing the art for 2 months, I feel that it's time for something new, exciting, and I think I can give Oklahoma what they want. Once again, I'm contestant number three, Lisha Paris.
Title of Miss Gay Oklahoma stands in a position of representation. They represent themselves as a performer as well as the gay men and women of Oklahoma as a community. As a female impersonator, my primary goal has been to entertain. As Miss Gay Oklahoma, I would continue and expand upon this goal. As a representative of the community, my primary goal would be communication. There is much wisdom within ourselves left to be explored. As Miss Gay Oklahoma, I would work as an advocate of this principle. Gertrude Garnet, contestant number five.
Good evening, my name is Robbie Walker, contestant number seven. Tonight, I'm wearing a beaded gown by Bob Mackey. For me to be crowned Miss Gay Oklahoma would bring together a great challenge and a long-time goal. To represent our community would be a proud, fulfilling responsibility. It would come true to give 100% of myself to you. For giving me a chance to prove this, Oklahoma, thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, Oklahoma. I am contestant number 9, Kristen Lucci. My evening gown tonight is an original design by Riazi. The reason I would like to be Miss Gay Oklahoma is because with leadership, beauty, and talent, I feel I would be a worthy contestant to compete at the prestigious Miss Gay America pageant. Let tonight be the beginning of good things to come. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am contestant number 11, Erica LaMonte. For evening wear competition, I have selected this classic red sheepbeak gown by Claret. I would like to be Miss Oklahoma for several reasons. Having the opportunity to be Miss Oklahoma would enable me as a gay man in the 90s and in Oklahoma to represent and speak out on gay issues that face us. I am contestant number 11, Erica LaMonte.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I am J.J. Gentry, contestant number 13. Tonight I'm wearing a red sequins gown by Showmax. I would like to be Miss Oklahoma to support, entertain, and contribute all that I can to Oklahoma's gay community. Also, I would be honored to represent Oklahoma in the Miss Gay America pageant. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, I am contestant number 13, J.J. Gentry, in evening wear competition.
And if you will, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for all the contestants in evening gown competition.